give me any lip, peasant. Do you know who I am?
Yeah. You're someone who's out of their mind. So going in here. Come on, guys. All of wonders. Here we come. My. Beland? Good on you, friend. Come inside the Hall of Wonders, but please remember the one gold donation. It provides sponsorship for those that craft the curious wonders inspired by Gond. This patronage supports the not immediately saleable works produced. Tiny here says, I heard that many an artifact here was made, but by the skillful hands and sharp minds, without the use of magic. Will it ever come to pass that the arcane and technical should succumb to a competition for fulfilling a sentient being's need to do things new and wondrous? To a competition? Well said, m'lady, well said. And a glimpse of all this for one small coin. We can't afford it. Okay, a mere pittance to pay for a day's entertainment. Please enter and enjoy the works within. Gondsman Brathlin will offer insights on a number of items, but his time is limited and the tour will not be extensive. Enjoy. Okay. I serve the flaming fist.
All right.
I serve the flaming fist.
If you're looking for information about the hall artifacts, you should go see Brathlin. What about you? You also serve the Flaming Fist?
I serve the Flaming Fist!
Good to know. Here's Brathlin. Can we look around ourselves first? These mercenaries are probably all gonna say the same thing. This is a commoner here.
Hello.
Strolling down the streets, we're in a museum. These are no streets, my good man. That goes through into something. Oh. What's that weird sound? Hmm. Okay, they're taking a long way around, I guess. Does Beland have anything else to say? Hello again. I hope you've been enjoying yourself. Are we all here? Here we are. Hmm. Gondsman Leonardo's Helical Aerial Wonder. Steam Dragon. Everlight. Hmm. Right, we'll talk to him.
Please follow, and I shall endeavor to introduce you to the majesty of Gond.
Okay.
Please, don't touch the displays. Or me.
Or me. I hope you had little difficulty making your way here. People are often confused by the companion building across the lane, the High House of Wonders. It is the consecrated temple to Gond, our worship center on the Sword Coast, and parent temple to the hall here, separated to ensure that tourism does not disrupt the sanctity of our reverence. The two structures are nevertheless linked by a bridge, that they might be guarded as one. Okay, what's... Do I get in trouble if I... Locked. Of course it is. I'm not gonna unlock them. Don't worry. The Pump of Gond. So that's the Steam Dragon and Pump of Gond. Why are these locked, my good sir? Where is this guy? Breathlin. So we're wandering around. Here is a wondrous item forged from the mind of one of our respected gnomish brethren. Known as a steam dragon, it is a remarkable, if somewhat noisy, means of moving large objects. The fire in its belly powers mighty gears that can be affixed to belts and pulleys, hauling loads that would require dozens of strong backs. Our own harbor employs such items on a grand scale, relieving ships of their cargo in a matter of moments. A mite detrimental to the jobs of several longshoremen, when installed, it has greatly improved the health of the few remaining. A noisy means of moving large objects. Yeah, so it's taking over. It could take over the jobs of several longshoremen. Well, I guess it's not going to do that now because it's in this museum.
Please follow. And I shall endeavor to introduce you to the majesty of Gond.
Another marvel of ingenuity, the pump of Gond. Oh, I thought you were talking about the pump. Okay, that's the steam dragon, right. By standing astride the seat, one is able to move water as a mill wheel might, with only the power of the legs. Excellent for watering fields or draining a flooded home. Hard work to ride for long, it does spare the back and neck from bearing the weight of buckets. Okay. And then finally we're going to talk about Everlight?
Or is she, as well as I can.
Is she in the way?
All right.
Bringing light where is not but darkness, the Everlight, the natural law that all must fall, helps feed continuous oil to a system of lamplights, eliminating bothersome refueling for weeks at a time. This is the enormous tank that holds the oil in reserve. None need be stranded in the night again, as is inevitable with the standard illumination. Have you ever known the oil to run out during the daytime? Oh, now she's in his way.
As well as I can.
He keeps walking over to her.
All right.
Oh, this thing. Here be an amazement if there ever was one. Without question, you have all seen a mariner's standard spyglass, that crude device that roughs out a coastline. It is but a shadow of this work of art from Faraway Lantern. We are informed that it was labeled a telescope or some such when initially assembled, but we have taken to calling it a Farseer, a much more elegant name for its function and craftsmanship. The faces of the stars themselves are visible with its aid, and one is liable to run out of Earth before running out of sight. Our local craftsmen have not been able to recapture Gond's original inscription, and the inner workings remain a detailed mystery. Thus, while copies of its beauty are available, they function no better than the spyglass I mentioned. That's the one we want to steal. I apologize, but I have to take my leave. I have duties in the temple, and must leave you to marvel on your own. Are there questions that I might answer before I go? He said he might not be able to answer all questions. I think the tour's done. There's nothing else. At what time are the doors closed to the public, and when might they open? Dawn to dusk, we are open to viewing. We have a myriad of lighting, but our treasures are best viewed during daylight, when the eyes are open and the mind is fresh. Another inquiry? You spoke of the two halls being guarded as one. What did you mean by that? Oh, it's a simple matter. With the halls conjoined, guards within one can pass to the other in a matter of moments. This is actually little needed, what with the extensive use of wards to keep out miscreants. Any number of guarding spells can be triggered by simply passing near one. Anything else? Traps, got it. Good to know. Would it be possible to buy one of these items? What is their worth in gold? Not for sale, I'm sure. I have hinted that flawed copies of the items can be bought, but they must be ordered much in advance. Currently, the wait is no less than a year. These originals on display are unavailable at any price, as the exact details of their construction are often lost to time. Apologies. Have you another query? Please continue the tour. Such items are incomprehensible without sage interpretation. Forgive me, but I cannot dally about any longer. Duty calls, but enjoy your visit nonetheless. Please respect the needs of our other brethren as well, and leave with the falling of darkness. Many have nightly devotions that require their time, and they appreciate not having to hunt out stragglers. Okay, so perhaps we stay here or come in after dark. Alright, let's see if we can get into the other hall. Oop. Oh, there's another stairs here. Did not realize that. We're all going different ways.
Hello.
Head count. Missing two. Here, I don't think we're allowed to be. Well, there's just a commoner here and a priest.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello. Nice to make the acquaintance of such a cultured personage.
Here he comes, 4th Ale August. Alan, well met, stranger. I take it you are an adventuring sort? I could tell the moment I saw you. You do not have the manicured hands of the fops we usually get through here. May I have a moment or two of your time? No way, son, you bother me. Okay, what do you want of me? Well, I'll tell you. I'm a bard, and a soon-to-be great bard, I might add. All I really need is some good material for a song or two, and I'll be playing the big rooms. Seeing as how the masses always like tales of derring-do, I need to purchase a few details off you. I could always make something up, but such things never ring true. Are you interested? The lot of a bard is to travel and learn. Why don't you go out and find your own stories? Why? Because it's dangerous out there. I became a bard for the easy work and prestige among certain female members of my social set. Not because I wanted to chase vermin down dungeon holes. Do you wish to help out or not? Surely. What type of tales do you require? I don't know. Something dashing and dangerous that will make the ladies go, "My hero." Oh my. Okay, we're gonna read all this. Not gonna read it out loud, but... except the one I choose. That's a good one. I have a feeling he just wants a certain one. I have a grand piece about the Iron Throne. It would seem that they are in the midst of a plot to weaken the entire region, to increase their power base, and possibly to allow for invasion from Am. They don't seem to be totally in control of the crisis at this point, though, and this has allowed me to come close to destroying them once and for all. That sounds like such a load of poppycock. The Iron Throne is a merchant consortium, and not likely to promote such a bloodbath as war with Am would bring. Killing all the customers is generally bad for business and makes no sense. If you're not going to be serious with me, I'll take my leave. Really? Okay. Okay, so we've got who? Priest of God and who else? Commoner here.
Thy decency is
what's
refreshing.
Your tale?
So many we meet are lacking.
Leave me be. Like that one. We'll talk to the priest in a moment. Oh, we can go in there too. So there's multiple insides. Interesting. Yeah, let's talk to this priest. I'm not sure if we're even supposed to be in here. Where'd the priest go? Priesty? Did the priest go inside? Oh wait, you walked up here. Okay. Hail!
Gon's greatest gift was the ability to invent.
Thanks for that. Welcome to the High House of Wonders. I hope you have come to venerate Gon, the inspiration divine. If there's anything you need of me, all you need but do is ask. Otherwise, you are free to worship the Wonder Bringer to your heart's content. What services do you provide here? Stuff. Okay. I don't know if we need any of that stuff at this point. Guess we're going in. Oh, that goes out. Never mind.
All right.
What time is it?
Sure.
I want it to be later.
Why me?
So we want to steal the thing that's in here. But not when the Flaming Fist is about. Definitely not. Oh, they're stuck on each other.
If Tempus wills it, by Valkor's mighty blade.
Sure.
Oh, brother, now...
A simple matter.
Come on, guys.
Why me?
I think they don't like us resting.
I serve the Flaming Fist!
Up and on your feet, you lazy gutter nappers. We do not tolerate vagrancy in the streets. If you need a rest, you'll find many of our inns have reasonable rates and will gladly have you. Yeah, whatever. What time is it? We slept an hour, or...
All right. All right.
So you have to find an inn. There's no inns here. I don't think we can even sleep in Rage Fest's home. Clear the fog of war.
I love money. Yes, I do.
Who's this? Oh. Oh, Dunn. Hello there. Dunn, ex-merchant at your service. How may I be of assistance? How does one become an ex-merchant? Well, you start by becoming a merchant. Then you become a gambler. Then you bet your business on a game of dice. Then you lose. Voila, an ex-merchant. Next question. I'm terribly sorry to hear that. Nah, don't be. It's given me a whole new lease on life, I swear. I'm as light and free as, well, broke as the wind. See? Look at me fly. Which one's done? This guy. He looked like he was walking over to us and then changed his mind. Oh, he's busy. I wanted to ask him the other question about how we can find places in the city. Oh, Oh, we're not going to be able to get that little patch, are we? Damn you. Somehow we got all of that, but not this. So I guess we have to stay at an inn. Oh, just a tiny bit left. Look at that. Get it, get it, get it. Got it. Wow. Awesome. It hath been revealed. So we could stay at an inn and come back here. This was a lot quicker to explore than the other areas. It took like 2 hours, one of them. How about the Dracon Tavern?
All right.
Yeah, this isn't where she is. I'd give her the unicorn book, but she's in the area with the Temple of Helm.
Sure.
And have a few more magic missiles replenished as well. What time is it? All right, it's 11 p.m. Let's head back. See if we can get this item. I hope Dinah here doesn't leave us. She doesn't approve of us thieving things and going in people's houses. But that's what we've done all along.
Why me?
So I think we want to go in. Wait, it's actually this way. You want to go in this way. Which way is the back way in? Oh, is it? Because we came out there, didn't we? Wait, here we go. And I was about to try the entrance to the Hall of Wonders itself, but it looks like it might be easier to come in through here and go through the bridge. Walking around but not taking any notice of us. And they said this place wasn't open to the public or something.
All right.
So there's magical wards near the stuff.
What you want?
Hey, how are things going?
Blast and bother. These locks have always given me trouble. Trouble they are.
Alora says, hey. Holy kitty cacophony, you scared the bejeebers out of me. Sure, it's your job to catch us thievers, but you need not give me a heart attack, too. Hey, you're not the guard. Yeesh. Get me all in a tizzy when you're here for the same thing as me. Well, since you're here, how's about we work together? Just for this one heist, I mean. You keep watch while I show the stash. I know a secret here and there, but we get equal shares, okay? not gonna kill her. What's her name? Allura. A good plan. Do what you must, and I'll keep watch. Double good and done. Oh, it'll be great fun having someone around to talk to. I don't meet many nice people in this trade. Just because we steal doesn't mean we have to be bad. Mostly I'm just curious what people have. Here, I'll point out a few things, and then we can get to sneaking. Hehe, such fun. Okay. Point out some things. This is ours, though. Pretty good takings with none too many bruises. We do pretty good for just meeting. How about we do this again, like, all the time? Wanna join up permanent? It sounds like you're concluding here, like we're done. I really am sorry, but we have all we need. Ah, well, easy go, I guess. Never get to keep my friends in this biz, especially the nice ones. Bye, I guess. Alright. There it is. The telescope. While the physics behind a telescope have been well known for some time, the glass grinding skills required to actually construct one are still quite specialized. The lenses of this telescope are finely made, however, and its collapsible tubing has obviously been wrought by someone well versed in the delicate art of jewel setting and metalwork. So this is what we want to give to that gnome. What about the things in here? So there's magical wards. That's empty. A rogue stone. A small, shifting, rainbow-colored iridescent gemstone. The fluid shades of color appear almost liquid under normal sunlight. It is truly a beautiful sight to behold. Rogue stones are extremely rare and are used for the gem jump spell, hence one of the most sought-over gems in the realms. That might be something we want to hold on to. I'm not detecting any traps at all. Trap found. Oh, the trap found there, not here. Here is a star sapphire. A precious variation of the sapphire, however, it is more translucent, with a white star highlighted in its center. A star sapphire has been known to ornament devices that protect against magic. Awesome. So what exactly did she take? Was she just wanted to look at things? Sounded like she was going to give her own tour, and then she was just done. So there's one trap. Trap not disarmed. Wait. Will that be F5? Do I have... Do we have a potion that would help? Genius. I think we want something for dexterity, if anything. Mind focusing. Dexterity plus 3. Yeah. Let's see if that might help. I'm too far away, so I have to go back to Sapphire here. Wrong one. Perception now, look at this. Find traps plus 20%. I think disarm traps is part of the find traps skill. So we might be better served getting using a potion of perception.
Hurry up! Hey, how are things going?
All right. Do I get to see what it is? Hold on. Find traps right now is 80. Did it run out? Wait a second. Find traps 100. Pause it so it doesn't run out. Not disarmed? Really? Wait, no. Did I disarm it? It says not disarmed, but it's not red anymore. Was it disarmed? Maybe when it is disarmed, it just doesn't say anything. Maybe it doesn't say trap disarmed. That's what I'm looking for. Trap disarmed. Maybe it just doesn't say something. You gotta be kidding me. There's nothing in there. Oh, good God. Alright, we're done in here. Found a few gems, nothing great, just the telescope.
Why me?
Let's get the hell out of here. I served the flaming fist!
Why
no.
me?
No flaming fist, let's get out of here. It's funny how this exits. It looks like it goes in another structure. We got it. I have a lot of quests. Good God. Larceny in the Hall of Wonders. We have agreed to steal a telescope for a gnome named Brevlik. The telescope is located at the Hall of Wonders. Brevlik will be waiting for us at the Elf Song. Alright, not sure if we're going there just yet. I think we're gonna head north from here. We'll be back there, of course. She has the telescope. I wonder how much this is worth. Awesome. Alright, so stay tuned for the next episode, guys, when we head north to where I think it's going to be northwest. No. Yeah, northwest Baldur's Gate. Thanks for watching, and always seek adventure.